cocky little shit. You thought you could break out, huh? What'd you do? Blast your way out?
He doesn't have anything on him, sir.
Well, look harder. No way he broke out on his own. He's gotta have something.
I bent the bars with my hands. You wanna see me do it again?
You might be more dangerous than I thought. Maybe I ought to just kill you right here, right now.
Captain, you have to calm down. We can't punish them without due process.
Son of a bitch. Fine then. Take him downstairs and... send him to the 10th floor down.
What? But that's where we're keeping...
someone just as dangerous as this asshole.
But this guy's being held for murder outside of Eden. We could only justify moving him one floor down.
He said he bent these bars with his bare hands. If we stick him in a regular cell, he'll just do it again.
Then how about two floors down? Security's a lot tighter, and the cells are better. The higher-ups are a lot more likely to approve that, too.
Ugh, fine. Look, asshole. What's your game here? Why'd you let us arrest you? Why'd you run? And why'd you come back? What the hell are you trying to do in Eden?
I came to Eden because I was looking for someone. That's all.
The hell? You're looking for someone?
I have a favor to ask.
A favor? You want to ask me? After all the shit you pulled, you think you can get a favor?
I heard about the Gladiator games. I want you to let me fight in them.
You what? How do you know about the games?
Last night when I left, I met a woman in the city. She told me I could win my freedom that way.
Ha! Yeah, that's all you gotta do. Just win the games! Sounds like this lady had a sense of humor, at least. You know what? Fine. You're in.
Are you sure about this?
Hey, if a prisoner wants to enter, that's up to them. Ain't my place to turn him away. Besides, that makes my job a lot easier. Guess you got here just in time, champ. This month's games are going down today. Hey, tell him how the games work.
Yes, sir.
Oh yeah, one little thing that I ought to mention. If you break an arm or lose a leg, not our problem. Don't count on any medics coming to save you. Losers get tossed back in their cell. After that, you just lay there bleeding, waiting to die. Still wanna enter?
Yeah.
Okay, you heard him. We'll make sure you get your shot in the games. Can't wait for the show.
What? What?
shred and clench!
Die!
Okto, Hordebreaker strike!
Hey!
Yeah.
strike!
Impossible.
Stop! Forgive me!
Phantom channeling point.
Why?
Phantom channeling point.
Come on.
Hundred Fist Rush!
You're already dead.
Okto, Hordebreaker Strike! Octo, Fist of Penitence!
You've got 3 seconds left.
Octo, Fist of Penitence!
You've got 3 seconds left.
May!
Ha ha ha!
Yeah.
Now go!
Well, looky here. You thought about what you want for your reward? Let me tell you, I don't need freedom or anything. All I want is a night of non-stop banging with her.
Welcome to the Coliseum! Ladies and gentlemen, the Gladiator Games! Round one will be a no rules, no time limit battle royale! The last prisoner standing wins our first round! Has everyone placed their bets? Who lives? Who dies? Who's losing both their eyes? Alright, you filthy little degenerates, listen up!
Crusher strike!
Fist of Penitence!
You've got 3 seconds left.
Whoa! strike! Octo, Fist of Penitence!
You've got sorry! Left.
Take this! Heartbreaker strike! Steel shredding clench! Octo, Fist of Penitence!
You've got 3 seconds left.
Count on me saving your life out there. I'm not carrying your ass through this fight, understand?
Sure.
I'm gonna make you scrawny punks bleed! Hey, you! Don't get in my way, or you're going to hell with them! The hell'd you say, punk? Same goes for you!
Oh, almost forgot. If teammates attack each other, you're both disqualified. And you can't kill your partner, of course. Teammates have to work together. Am I clear?
Yeah.
Now it's showtime! The next fight begins now!
Fist of Penitence! Steel shredding clench! Steel shred and clench!
I know those moves. That's Hokuto Shinken, right? People don't die like that from any old martial art. I heard about it from the piece of shit who taught me. And now, I get to see the lethal arts of Hokuto Shinken with my own eyes. Never thought I'd see the day. You know, I killed a lot of people to get here. And now I know it was all worth it. Finally, I get a real fight. I heard rumors that Eden's Colosseum had some insane fighter nobody could beat. Guess that's you, huh?
What are your fists meant for? What is their purpose?
You've mastered lethal arts and you're asking me that? They're for killing. Isn't it obvious?
Pathetic.
What? Don't tell me you got a problem with that. Like you mastered lethal martial arts for isometric exercise?
And if you win this tournament, what will you ask for?
Well, guess I'll ask for a license to kill. Seems fair to me, since I'm risking my own life here.
I will never understand people like you.
It's you I don't get. You think you're some kind of hero? I'm done talking. Show me Hokuto Shinken!
And now it's down to two. One-on-one, martial artist against martial artist. A real duel, folks. Fight!
Steel shred and clench!
I'll kill you! Take this!
Impossible. Phantom channeling point.
The hell?
Guy's gonna tear him apart.
Thank you. survived every execution. He's been locked up 10 levels down at the prison's lowest level. We've got a real challenger, folks. Let's see how Double Rebirth destroys him.
Huh. He thought he could beat the games. Nobody walks away from that monster.
You hear me, Kenshiro? It doesn't matter how many rounds you win, you're just more goddamn meat. Time for your public execution.
Two! Never thought you'd actually beat Devil Rebirth, Hotshot. You really do have something special.
So can I meet the ruler of the city?
Relax. She'll be here in a second. God's sake, this crowd's gonna make me go deaf. Weirdest thing. Could have sworn everyone else was betting on the giant.
It appears as though I'm the sole winner.
Looks like you're the only one who bet on him. All I can say is, you're paying for drinks tonight.
We'll see. Presides over Eden. My name is Kisana.
You're the ruler of Eden?
I offer my congratulations. As the champion, you have earned the right to ask a favor of me. That is the stated code of the Gladiator Games. Question remains. What can Eden grant a man of such power?
I need to search your city for a woman who is named Yuria. That is all I ask.
Very well. I hereby grant you freedom to move about the city as you please.
Whoa, what? Kisana, are you serious? You were watching, right? You saw him turn those guys into chunks, right?
Jagray, Kenshiro is the champion. And the ruler must grant the champion's wish. That has long been the code of the games.
But that's...
Am I clear, Jagray?
Thank you.
Kenshiro, from this day forth, you are a citizen of Eden. I pray that you find what you're looking for here.
You listen here, punk. Maybe you've got Kisana's blessing, but I don't trust you. You're on thin fucking ice! Don't you think you can get away with whatever shit you want? I got eyes everywhere, and I'll be watching! Got that? You try anything funny, you even breathe wrong, and I'll kill you on the spot!
Jagray. Perhaps you could give Kenshiro a tour of the city.
What? Wait a sec! Why the hell do I gotta do that?